How to set up Shizuku app on Android. So if you want to use Shizuku app on your Android, then what you need to do is first you just need to simply open up your Play Store and then search for Shizuku and make sure that it is downloaded. Once it's downloaded, you need to tap on open, which is on the right side, and then just launch the application. Once you launch the application, now you'll get this kind of interface. So you just need to simply tap on pairing option. But before pairing, what you need to do is you need to turn on your wireless debugging. So to turn that on, you need to open up your settings on your Android device. And after that, go with the search or the magnifying icon, which is on the top right. And you need to search for wireless debugging. Now, once you find the wireless debugging, tap on it and then make sure that it is turned on. So go ahead and turn it on. Once you turn that wireless debugging on, then you can go back and then you can tap on pairing. Make sure to turn on the notifications. And once you turn on your wireless debugging, then it will give you a code to pair with a device, which is Wi-Fi pairing code. You just need to simply go with that code. And here on your Shizuku, you need to enter that code. Once you enter that code, then it will successfully set up your Shizuku and you will be able to use your Shizuku. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.